beats are, dropping beats are fucking hard. It could be like a solid battery. What you doing? Bring that beat back, ladies and gentlemen. The Noise Controllers.
Yes, you're in tune to Q Dance Radio, live from Q Dance Makeshift Studios at Climax. And I'm joined in the studio now by a guy that's just hit the decks, just had a bit of chance to cool down, have a drink, no doubt. Joined by the one and only DJ Kuhn. How's it going, man?
Yo, what's up?
Do you enjoy that, man? You look like you're away from up here.
Fuck, man. It's been 2 years ago since I played here, and every time I come into the Gelder Dome, it's like, what the fuck is this, man? How many people are here, you know?
I've asked a few people, and it's like the general consensus seems to be 30,000. And when you think about that, 30,000 people.
Yeah, that's amazing, you know? It's like, I'm prepared when I'm at home, but when I arrive here, when I see the crowd, I'm like, fuck.
Yeah.
I'm going to do this, you know? I'm gonna play for this amount of people, you know, and it's amazing to witness a thing like this.
Yeah. So you're no stranger to these big shows, though, because obviously it's like, you know, traveling around the world playing these festivals. Yeah. But you know, with Climax, because it's such like a spotlight and a focus.
Yeah.
I mean, do you still get nervous before you do these big shows?
Well, it's by the time you play more than 10 years, it should get less that you get the nerves when you see a crowd like this, but Climax is a whole different story, man. Climax,
and I think it's the excitement that goes with it as well.
But like, this is the hardstyle event worldwide, you know. This is it.
It's the World Cup final of hardstyle.
That's what it is. And you have to do it. You have to do it here. So I played a lot of new tracks from the Global Dedication album, from my new album. Those are tracks they do not know yet, and still it was amazing.
The reaction that they were getting, man.
The reaction was really mad.
Doing the damage.
Yeah.
Okay, so I know you're a busy man. I'm sure you want to go out and carry on the party now. So
we're gonna let you go
as we go back into the sounds of Noise Controllers live from Climax 2013.
Yep.
Cassidy rolls over Tom. Tom and Tom again.
We're broadcasting live and direct from Climax 2013. This is the Noise Controllers banging it absolutely fantastic. I'm going to shut up because this is the last time that they're playing together, Bus and Ion from the Noise Controllers. We're going to keep the music going right here, right now on Q Dance Radio.
U gaat nu luisteren naar Noise Controllers.
Bottle for the ocean.
leaders on this one.
Watts of light, megawatts of light. light from light bulbs, candles, lanterns, flashlights, matches, the sun, the moon, there's all kind of light. But what kind of darkness is there? But there's no such thing as darkness.
Nothing is what it seems. We have to jump.
Dance.
see. You were vaporizing. You were vaporizing. Now I'm moving people with pinpoint accuracy. Controlling the beats. Controlling the noise. Controlling the crowd. Give it up for the noise controllers.